Hey guys, it's me again, and today we'll continue on our third part of Shrek 2. Now, we're on to Walking the Path.
And so, hoping to solve Shrek's problem, our gang moved forward to Fairy Godmother's house, which was known for two things: its pre-war colonial charm and the impossibility of getting inside without an appointment.
True.
The only appointments today are Ms. Hood and a package from Jack and Jill's bar.
Oh, I have an idea. We can intercept that package from the farm.
Better yet, we can go to the farm and get the package.
Yeah!
Clever suggestion, that. Well, let's get it going, really. So we got Fuzzy Boots, now added as a character.
Cougar Power!
Let's just slaughter the slug.
Pumpkins look a little funny to you?
Donkey, they're just pumpkins.
Yeah, fabulous.
You're lucky, chicken.
Yeah, attack it from behind. The gear. Slaughter them all one by one. I don't think I can get that coin. But I'll have a go. If it fails, I... Oh, for pity's sake! I believe it would be over there, solo. In fact, it really was recently.
Oh,
think I know the person who could do tightrope walks. I should have realized that from the very beginning.
Got to go someplace interesting.
Yeah, I know the kind of guy who could do the tightrope section. It will be much more typical than anyone else.
There's more where that came from.
Squirrels. Muggers in 1 minute. Kill them all. Every one.
Wait.
Bomb. I think it could be explosives. on their food with that goat.
Good day, Chibio. Aren't you a sorry lot? And so good to meet you. Yes. Oh, well, the name's William Gruff, and I wonder if you layabouts might escort me across the bridge.
As you wish.
Why aren't you a bunch of fine fellow?
Well, better make sure no harm comes to that goat.
My name is not Punchy!
Ah, that's right. We need the gear.
Ooh, I can't wait to see what happens next.
We're gonna make sure we don't fall to our untimely demise, do we? Better keep up with that goat. He tends to run that fast.
You know what Olga spelled backwards?
Ergo.
Ergo. Mm-hmm. That's deep, ain't it?
There we go.
You're very soft.
The leprechaun back from the dead.
Top of the morning to you.
Alrighty then.
Let's see what's behind door number two, shall we?
Yeah, you definitely gonna need to go back to Ireland, you. That's no way I'm going to get past you there.
Bakes the dust.
Of death. Where are you going? Exactly. Soon. You, I am thou, master.
Revolution!
Bring it!
You got hurt by a measly
peasant. Knocked out, and I remain triumphant. I can't believe the game froze again. Back to where we are. Alright, sorry about that, guys. I have to start all over. Because of getting that froze.
Feel the burn!
There we go. That's better. Ah, yeah, the gear out. Get that.
Easy being green. Maybe that was a little harsh.
Halfway up.
The troll on the bridge is going to kill me. I'll always remember you guys in my prayers. I promise.
Final challenge.
Looks like the elevator's stuck. An act of death-defying danger? Wet, narrow ledges that could lead to a horribly gruesome death? This sounds like a job for a true swashbuckling hero. Puss in Boots, come on down. You're the next contestant on Hero Time.
Hero Time!
Yeah, he is definitely Spanish. You need to learn Kung Fu.
Hero time!
Right, swashbuckling.
Hero time!
I'm a wolf. I'm cool with
that. Feels fun. Let's try that. I think we should try that in the next level.
And so, our heroes found themselves overlooking miles of rolling farmland. For it seems the water Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch had magical properties.
Here we go again. I'll see you guys in the next video.